Let's go in 3, 2, 1, go!
Another great match here at the Kokomo Memorial Gym, now getting started. Three robots on each side of the field, moving around, trying to score either autonomously or via their remote vision system. Already, the Blue Alliance has a hatch panel and a cargo sport on their rocket. Remains to be seen if that's going to be their long-term strategy in this match. 27-26, Red, 1-point lead. Fixed Gears has their googly eyes on the far side of the field, set to the cargo ship. Hatch panel gets put into place. Looks like that'll securely stay. They now start focusing on the cargo itself into the hatch. Flag goes up far side of the field against Red Alliance Robot 3494, the Quad Wrangles, who are playing some defense against the Blue Alliance. Blue now trading the lead, 34-32, as they attempt to continue working on the rocket ship. Blue Alliance now putting their sights on both rockets, the one on the near side and the far side. Red Alliance, team member 1720, Fixed Gears, plays a hatch panel, then immediately turns around, picks up a cargo near the cargo ship, and puts it into the rocket. Team 3494 still on the blue side of the field, trying to figure out who they will try to block next. That's the warning sound, less than 30 seconds to go in qualification match number 22. Fixed Gears, fixing to get on level 3 half platform for the Red Alliance. 10 seconds left to go. There's yet another flip on level 3 on the blue side of the field, Pin Robotics. Their partners joining them on either side. It's a photo finish for team 3176 of the Red Alliance, Purple Precision, getting to the level 1 platform just in time. That icon on the scoreboard means we are now under a match review. Head referee will confer with the rest of the referees. They'll try to figure out everything that happened in that match before we get you the results. Blue Alliance getting all 4 rank points possible in the match. 2 for the win, 1 for the half climb, and then an additional rocket rank point was awarded to them due to the descoring of a game piece by the Red Alliance. If an opposing alliance descores one of your game pieces during the end game, descores a game piece period, then you are awarded a free rank point. Coming up next, qualification match number 23.